Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Mike. An everyday phenomena that people rarely notice is that the Earth is spinning. The Earth spins because during the formation of the solar system, particles were attracted by gravity, but were rarely traveling in the exact opposite direction and speed. Conservation of momentum caused these particles to bounce around each other, ultimately causing the planets to form. Inertia is what now keeps the Earth spinning. Now that we know why the Earth spins, the question is, why can't we feel it? Velocity is the change in position divided by time. Acceleration is the change in velocity over time. Acceleration is felt because if you remember, force equals mass times acceleration. When acceleration equals zero, so does force. Now, why would people go flying if Earth suddenly stopped? Everything would continue to travel at approximately 463 meters per second. If you were on top of Mount Everest at the moment the Earth stopped, you would continue traveling 463 meters per second horizontally for about 42 seconds before you had fallen the full 8,848 meters vertically down to Earth. In that time, you would have traveled about 28 kilometers east, landing at a speed of about 14,000 miles per hour. This doesn't take into account air resistance, which would be far too complicated to predict, but since the terminal velocity of a human is about 46 meters per second, it would take about 2.5 minutes to Something not taken into account is the time it takes for the Earth to fully stop. Instant really isn't possible for something like this. The faster it stops though, the more force that's incurred on you. Since the body can safely survive from 9G forces, there's technically a slowdown rate that humans could survive. Basically, anything more than 5.5 seconds for the Earth to stop would be perfectly survivable for a lot of people. Anything less than 2 seconds would effectively splatter you across your support wall. Though buildings, trees, cars, and really any free object would be traveling about the speed of a bullet and not stopping until something makes them. Another issue is that the atmosphere would also maintain momentum, causing a wall of air tearing up the surface and all of its inhabitants and structures. Anyways, guys, that's generally what you have to look out for if the world stopped. Be sure to leave a comment right below the like button and pick up a shirt from the link in the description. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching.